Lord Herbert of South Down.
My lords, the challenges for effective testing, border security, the development of effective vaccines have obviously all been hugely increased by the emergence of new variants, which continues and which is causing great public concern. Could my noble friend say what the government is doing to use its expertise that we have within the UK in genomic testing, which has enabled us to identify these variants, to help other countries do the same? Because in the end, that is not only morally the right thing to do, but helps us too.
Minister. Well, my noble friend is entirely right. We can only be safe here in the UK if we understand what kind of variants of concern are developing elsewhere in the world. That the countries where those variants are emerging are tested, and that they are identifying those variants, and that the measures are put in place to tackle them. That is why we have put together an international platform where we will accept samples of new variants from anywhere in the world and do use Britain's substantial genomic testing capacity to help countries process them. And we are sending machines from the UK and providing expertise for all those who need to supplement their genomic testing using the considerable resources of Public Health England, the Sanger Institute, and our genomic testing capabilities.